up, guys? We are back in the 3 weeks because I've been pretty busy and I'm feeding this praying mantis. Pretty big, the same one probably that I fed. Feeding this little cookie. They detect their prey by movement. This one's a female because it's big. It's a big animal. The males are smaller. They're skinnier, and during mating season, the female kills the male. Sad life. Sometimes they can eat two. They can catch another one, and we'll try doing that. All right, guys. I am back with a second clip. Oh, I missed it. I just gave it to him. Now he's stinking. He's holding two crickets. The more the second cricket moves, the more the mantis will be interested on the cricket more than because she thinks I'm a predator. Mantis, praying mantis this size can actually kill can kill my baby gecko, but I'm not gonna do that because I love my gecko. He's so focused. He's watching me. There's another thing about the praying mantis. It eats its victims. Yeah, I don't think he'll do anything. Yeah, it will take some time for her to choose, but yeah, I'm too impatient. So that's the end of the video. It's good to be back. Leave a like, leave a comment, you know the usual, and